Did you have a view as to whether that was an appropriate line for him to take, desirable or not?
I certainly wanted to discourage the idea that an individual Secretary of State, other than in the most exceptional circumstances, should be deciding how care would be provided. I felt that we are well served by the medical profession in consultation with patients, to the greatest extent possible, making those kinds of decisions.